top of the morning, YouTube. I pray that all is well. I pray that y'all have a blessed and prosperous day. Stay safe out there. And keep social distancing yourself. Yeah, we just finished eating breakfast. It's Danny with Flying J over here in Baytown. About to get ready to head over here to Freeport, Texas and drop this load. Yeah. Coming at you with a daily vlog. Yes, sir. Deal with this fog today. At least until 9 o'clock. I would have been up and rolling already, but I figured I'd wait till daylight where I can see a little better. And stay safe. No need to put yourself in danger. Because some people don't look out for you, or things like that. So you always gotta look out for yourself and others. How y'all doing this 500 day? Time to get up and get the hump in. Getting this money. Quit talking to the pillar and get to this bread. Looking a little rough down. But we out here grinding, that's what it's all about. Yes, sir. Stay on the grind.
You have 8 hours and 0 minutes of remaining drive time.
Just waiting for 15 minutes for pre-trip.
check the lights. Bump the tires.
Gotta make sure the tires good and add up. The lights are working.
Turn left, then turn left. some road in a quarter mile. Turn left to a 10 frontage road. Then, after 700 feet, take exit on the left or a 10 west. Proceed southwest on I-10 frontage road in 600 feet. Take exit on the left or I-10 west. Take exit on the left or I-10 west. In a quarter mile, continue on to I-10 west. Continue on to I-10 west. Proceed southwest on I-10 west in 13 miles. Continue straight on I-10 west. Then, after 63 feet, take exit 775 on I-9 or I-610 north and I-610 south.
Pick up, go drop it on the yard, then go court, pick up the load, take it to Walmart, come back to the yard and pick up the load and deliver it tomorrow. Busy day for your boy. Yeah, busy day for your boy. Good God of morning. What really going on? Knucklehead, block me in, bobblehead.
Load and we trying to get it scaled out. Yeah, we gonna slide the tandems because we like 34920 on our drive, so we need to shoot maybe 1,000 pounds on the trailer, maybe one or two holes is what I'm gonna shoot for. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Get back at y'all.
Yeah,
we gonna shoot for that right there. Maybe the third hole. That ought to be good. Ought to be peachy cream coming out. Yeah. Got that old heavy load. Let's see what we got. We'll put the scale ticket in later when we edit the video. But yeah, we gonna cut it off right here and get ready to edit and upload. Yeah. It's your boy Truckin' Willie. We finna get back on the scale. Scale is rescale it, reweigh it, and get on down the highway. Y'all be safe, be blessed, keep your eyes on the prize and keep your eyes on God. To all my trucking family, keep that sunny side up and that greasy side down. It's your boy Trucking Willie. We getting up and we getting down. Love y'all.